French police arresting rapper Travis Scott at a hotel in Paris after fighting with a security guard. French prosecutors say the incident started after the security guard intervened in a different fight between Scott and his own bodyguard. No charges against the rapper have been revealed. Scott is in France watching the Olympics. His arrest comes less than a day after he had disorderly intoxication charges for a separate incident dropped in Miami.